Oppression. On the distant planet of Dados Prime, the people of Verlopolis are being crushed under the boot heel of constrictive policies. Their advanced civilization runs with mathematical precision, but at what cost? Everything must be recorded in the database. Builders can add to it, but only with approval from the overbearing Master DBA. Frustrated by this obstructionism, a subversive movement known as the Underground, led by the mysterious Jason, searches for freedom in the dangerous wastelands of the Wild West.
Sequella,
sir!
I see you've submitted a request, an application to cure your little brother's illness. You'll need Master DBA's approval for this one. Best of luck.
Master DBA?
Why have you come before me?
My apologies. I've devised an app. It could cure my little brother, but I need to add tables to the database to do it.
Show me. You fool! You dare use camel case notation? You must use underscores.
But Master DBA, my little brother, I promised I could help him.
There can be no deviation. Have you even tested the performance of this? Where are the execution plans? I thought as much. I take no pleasure in your failure. You're banned from my presence for 3 months. Come back, then I may consider your request.
That's not fair!
3 months. There is no disorder in the database.
In charge anyway. We can't even breathe here. If only we could be more like Noville. They can build whatever they want.
Hey, Sequella, how's it going?
Terrible, Jason. And keep it down, will you? Master DBA rejected my request.
Verlopolis is for the birds. Master DBA thinks he runs everything. You should totally move to Noville with us. It's super cool here. No one can tell you what to do in the wastelands.
You're just lucky Master DBA hasn't found out about your little experiment yet. Besides, you know I can't leave Verlopolis. I have to look after Ply. It's too dangerous for kids outside the city.
Yeah, that's too bad. If you quit, Master DBA would lose his best builder. If only we could make the city a little more like Noville.
I haven't worked this hard to give up now. Still, I gotta admit, you and the Underground sure have big imaginations. I can't tell if you're a genius or just out of your mind.
Is there a difference? Freedom to think, create the next new thing, that's what it's all about. You're still coming to my party tonight, right?
After today, I could use a break.
You know, you don't have to wait on Master DBA for everything.
Tempting, but that attitude will get me thrown out. Or worse.
This attitude is what built Noville. See these J-bots?
Yeah.
Well, they can carry around anything. Food, clothes, apps, right?
The J-bots? Is that how you and the Underground built all of this?
And Master DBA is none the wiser. You could just totally store them directly in the database. I mean, it's like, just because the database is structured doesn't mean it has structure. You can put any old junk in there. Who cares? It's just data, right?
I guess that could work.
It totally will. Totally. Sequella, you're the best builder in all of Verlopolis. Maybe all of Dados Prime. Once I teach you, there's no limit to what you can create. Hey, I'll come over tomorrow and show you.
To the database? I hate the system as much as you do, Jason, but if Master DBA finds out about you in the underground, you'll be public enemy number one.
Don't worry about us. Let's just get little Ply patched up. I can take care of myself.
Sure. As long as it helps Ply. What could go wrong? Oh man! We shouldn't even be in here! No one's allowed to access the basement of the database!
Relax. See, there's these old clobinets just lying around here. I bet most are empty. You can totally put the data for Ply's app in there. It's not like anyone's using it.
But what about Master DBA? The second he finds out, I'll be fired, maybe arrested, and you guys?
He doesn't need to know, does he?
Master DBA, we require an audit. We've had no new requests for 3 weeks. Something's going on.
I sense nothing.
See to it immediately. Do not disappoint me, Master DBA. If we are to rule all of Datos Prime, Rulopolis must be perfect.
You're right, Jason. Once we store the J-Boss directly in those clobnets, I got Ply's cure into the database, and Master DBA had no clue.
I can walk.
That's right, little dude. There's never a downside to being able to do anything you want. See? I told you it would work out right.